living in a one-room, run-out shack on the outskirts of New York. We didn't have money for food and rent, say the means we were hard-pressed. Then mama's gonna live last minute, we had to buy me a fancy dress. Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, then she painted my eyes and lips. Yeah, she was out and dancing, dressed and let her sit in the side too. It was red velvet trimming and it did me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there's what a woman wore hat from here to. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama, dad, you took a few more than she kissed her. Some tears welling up in her troubled eyes and she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged grip. She said, Paul's run home and I'm your savior, baby's gonna start. She handed me a hard-shaped locket and said, I don't tell the truth. And I shivered at the one she wrote, crawled across the door with my eyes and shoes. Stop by somebody else talking, ask your mama what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy, they'll be nice to you. Said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. So forgive me for what I do, but if you are now, well, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, feel like your mama's gonna do you up, girl. Can we sing it cross-eyed like you love? That was the last time I saw my mom. What my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a man someday, though I didn't know when. Great! I couldn't face men in the rest of my life with my head held down in shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy wasn't my name. Said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
Thank you for it. Give it up.